What about the area of a circle then? How do you determine the area of a circle? Well, it's pi r squared. The area of a circle is pi r squared. Determine the area of the following circle. Well, using pi r squared, that there is 4. Pi times 4 squared equals 50.27 square metres. That's the area of that circle. Determine the area of this circle. Okay, all you do, pi r squared, pi times 2.5 squared, area equals 19.63 square metres.